So, who gives this bride to be with?
This one to see.
Awesome! Yeah! Okay, you may be seated. Everybody can be seated.
They can stand up if they like, or they can sit down if they
like. They stand in the shade.
Almost
like you have to go in the sun.
Oh. I didn't even look at your suit, man. That is really nice. Ooh, gangster. See, that's the perfect car.
Setzen Sie sich bitte.
Genau.
So, die Trauzeugen, setzen Sie sich ruhig. Ein Stuhl vorne.
Hier.
Auf Befehl.
Auf Befehl.
We are gathered here today to witness the coming together of two special people. Arnie, Isabel. Isabel or Isabella?
No, it's Isabel.
Isabel. Whose hearts and spirits are entwined as one. They now desire to profess before all the world their intentions henceforth to walk the road of life together. Your eyes scare me. They're so beautiful. Oh my God. Awesome.
If you know me, you know that I'm doing well right now.
Awesome. To these two beautiful young people, this marriage signifies the birth of a new spirit. A spirit which is a part of each of us, yet not any one of us alone. The birth of this spirit reminds us of spring, the season when all life is reborn and looms again. It is appropriate, therefore, that this wedding, Arnie and Isabel, be in the spring, and that it be under the open blue sky, which is so lovely.
Yes, it is.
Where we are close to the earth and the unity of life, the totality of living things of which we are a part. The beliefs and thoughts about love which motivate these two beautiful people are perhaps best expressed in the words of the poet Khalil Gibran. You were born to be together, and together you shall be forevermore. You shall be together when the wings of death scatter your days. You shall be together even in your silent memory. But let there be spaces in your togetherness, and let the winds of the heaven dance between you. Love one another, but make not a bondage of love. Let it rather be a moving sea between the shores of your souls. Fill each other's cups, but drink not from one another. Give one another of your bread, but eat not of the same loaf. Sing and dance together, and be joyous, but let each of you be alone. Even as the strings of a lute are alone, though they quiver with the same music, give your hearts, but not into each other's keeping. For only the hand of life can contain your hearts. And stand together, yet not too near together. For the pillars of the temple stand apart, and the oak tree and the cypress grow not in shadow. And now, who has the rings? Gangster. Oh, it's so cute.
Can I have
this one?
I would call him.
Look,
good boy.
He's so cute. Oh, no. He's gonna like that attention when he gets on the stage.
Come.
Awesome.
Ja, prima.
Gut gemacht.
Supi.
Applaus.
Bravo.
Bravo.
Schön gemacht.
Nimmst du es auf den Tisch?
Paul. Ashley, get your name first. Isabel? Isabel, you want somebody to hold your flowers? Or not?
Yes, please.
You look great with my eyes.
Dreht euch zueinander, dass es auf dem Video ist. Oh, jawohl.
Ich
bin gestern mit
Do you, Isabel, knowing this man's love for you and returning it, realizing his strengths and learning from them, recognizing his weaknesses and helping him to overcome them, take Arnie to be your lawfully wedded husband?
I will. I do.
That's great. As long as you do. You can place the ring on his finger.
It's
dead. Yes! Now, Arnie? Do you, Arnie, knowing this woman's love for you and returning it, realizing her strengths and learning from them, recognizing her weaknesses and helping her to overcome them, take Isabel to be your lawfully wedded wife, place the ring on her finger. Great. Let these rings serve as locks, not binding you together, but as keys unlocking the secrets of your hearts for each of you to know, thus bringing you closer together forever. And now for the butterfly release.
Just give them the box, they can open it up.
Okay. That's fine.
When the perfume of night is calling to you.
And that way.
Sometimes.
Yep, and I'm going to read.
The faith is all you can do.
In many different cultures, butterflies have a significant meaning.
Butterfly.
In the ancient civilizations, people believed they are a symbol of the human soul. In China and Japan, they are a symbol of joy and represent happiness. Some tribes in Mexico have the butterfly as a symbol of fertility of the earth. An Indian legend says that if you whisper a wish to a butterfly, he will bring his wish to the Great Spirit in him to be granted. Before Arnie and Isabel,
so here's to all the lovely.
I ask everybody to make a wish for the both of them in their future.
And all the love
together
try,
in hope.
Try, so
it
hard
will be granted.
And all the love we get. And all the love we tell. And all the love we know.
Seeking the fulfillment of love and marriage. Find again that the poet Jabril Gibran, speaks for you. Now you feel no rain.
Julie.
For each of you will be the shelter to the other. Now you feel no cold. For each of you will be the warmth to the other. Now you feel no loneliness. For each of you will be the companionship to the other. Now you are two persons, but yet there is only one life between you. Go now to your dwelling place and enter to the days of togetherness and your life together as husband and wife. Arnie, you may kiss your bride. Woo!
So fun.
Yeah. Bravo! One more time! Yay! Woo!
Now, for the first time as husband and wife, Arnie and Isabel. Yeah!
Yay!
Wenn du mich ausmachst, du mich wieder damit aufziehst, dass ich gestern
noch
nicht wusste.
Ja, hier!
Ups! Das Beste, was passieren kann. Anne klappt heute über ihr Mann. Das schönste, schönste Pärchen, das es geben kann.
Hallo Germany!
Germany!
Hallo! Und? The butterfly is still on the...
Komm mal ruhig zum Gratulieren. Kommt mal vor.